are both dead. Now what the hell are we supposed to do?
Shut up, Sai. She's recording. Entry 2. We've lost Timothy Wolf and Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it out. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have undergone the difficulty of this.
You're damn right she did. This is suicide. Hell with this. I'm going back.
No, you're not. You're sitting with us.
Why? So we can get picked off one by one until we're all dead? No way, not me.
You know what, Sai? You've been acting like a coward ever since we started tackling the Scorch this morning. Now, Tim and Andrew are dead because of you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I saw him, Max. When those Scorch pushed through the tunnels, they came at us from all sides. Tim and Andrew were holding, and they told us inside to watch the back, but he didn't. He ran away and left their rear flank wide open. That's what took them down.
Bullshit! She's lying, Max!
I'll both of you knock it off! Sylvester, if you want to go, go, but you're going back alone, and I guarantee we didn't clear everything behind us.
Even if you make it, mark my words, you'll never be part of this squad again.
Hell with both of you. I'm out of here!
You're seriously letting him go?
Can't be. We're better off without him.
Make it out of here. I just want you to know
Likewise. Now let's go shell those cores. What if...
Applicant has success. Return to surface for examination completion.
patch of land over there. Little dark to be out on your own, isn't it?
We got a calm, clear night. Perfect for watching the stars.
You're right about that. After dusk, folks are cautious about every little sound.
All examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation followed date. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire. Rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit. Even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.
Graduate detected. Registration is required. Please present yourself to station captain.
Thank you. There are 800,000 outstanding support calls. There is one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there, it's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Stay safe out there. Responsible. Fire breather in the station. Hold, you're taking the fight to those scorched. Your overseer says hello, vault dweller. Glad you made it to Charleston. Thank you.
coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active. Coordinates 1814.
Coordinates 1814, 2274, 648. Repeat active. people have come back to this area. They'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Damn ticks. We got enough on our place as it is. Thanks for helping us.
shoot! I'm people.
Hey! Tell me you got a stim pack. I'm hurting here. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Good to know there's still some heart out there.
So, you the cavalry then? Duchess send you to save our tails? Much as I appreciate it, I'm not the one who needs helping right now. See, these, scorched things have been harrying the bar. Me and my bot sis Polly got the bright idea to track down their nest and clear them out. But a couple of them got the drop on us before Polly chased them off deeper into the mine. I heard some fighting, but then... nothing. I think she's hurt. Look, you've got to find Polly. I can't be the reason she... Look, just find her. Please. Thank you. Once you've got her, just bring her back to the Wayward. I'll be there. And tell her I'm sorry I couldn't be the one to save her.
Thank you. Hey! Hey! Someone there? I could use a lift! You are a sight for sore eye. So, those things didn't get you, huh? You happen to see a young man on your way through? Early 20s, rough around the edges, carrying about a bullet's worth of extra lead in him? He's alive? Thank God, that's good to hear. So, what do you say you and I help each other out? You get me back to the Wayward, and I'll help you bake to a crisp anything that bothers us on our way out the door. I won't, but you can bet our good lady Duchess back at the Wayward will. That's the ticket. Now, let's... You hear that? Sounds like those things have regrouped. How about we make them regret it? I'm sure you get this all the time, but your touch is incredibly soft. Damn. Ammo finally corroded. Wet cave really did a number on it. I'm not going to be much help now.
Project Protectron works all night and also works all day.
Back at long last. But where's our girl?
Did you find Polly? Oh, God! Polly?
Whoa. You're not looking so great, darling.
Duchess? I'm not feeling great.
Friend, why don't you sit her down? Jug should do the trick.
This is real snug.
That's not gonna do at all.
Oh, Polly. This is all my fault.
Solomon, no. Don't you dare. This is not... Duchess? Tell me you emptied this out.
Did I? You know, I'm 80%.
Duchess?
It's all right. I can fix this. There's a robotics shop over in Summersville that... Oh.
Solomon, you're going nowhere. Look, I'm sorry to even ask, but is there any chance you might be able to help us out here? I can make it worth your while. Find Polly this new body. I'll tell you everything I know about Crane and his treasure.
Please say yes.
You are a lifesaver. Here, take this. It's a signal beacon. You just plant that on Polly's new frame, and we'll handle it from there.
And here. You'll need this to get into the place. Just leave it unlocked so we can come and get the body later. And make sure it's pristine. No damage, no reprogramming. Factory defaults only. I don't want anything going wrong in the transfer.
And at the risk of sounding like a broken record, thank you. We'll all owe you big after this.